You know what I really fucking hate about life in general? People that steal my shit. Why do you have to fucking do that? Why? Please fucking tell me. I don't understand it. I think of something funny. I put it on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, whatever the fuck the case might be. And then you go, you don't even share it, you don't retweet it, no. What do? You fucking steal it. You literally take it from me. Don't even give me credit. Don't even give me anything. You just take it and you steal it and you make it yours. No, bitch, it wasn't yours in the first place. It was never fucking yours. I fucking hate people that do that. If I think of something as it came from my fucking brain, not yours, at least ask me. At least fucking, you know, fucking tag me. Or something, you know, quote Rachel Hewitt, quote whatever, I don't care, at least fucking tag me. I hate people that do that, I seriously do. And it's like, if you have something to say that's mine, just tell me. Be like, hey Rachel, I am gonna, you know, put this on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, YouTube, whatever. But I'm just letting you know ahead of time. So that way I don't find out about it on my own and be pissed as shit and then have to yell at you. And then you're so mean to me. You're a bitch. No, I'm not a bitch. It's my fucking idea and you stole it from me. This is my little tangent for the night, I guess you can say. I fucking hate people who do that. Ugh, God, I have to take a deep breath. So please, for the love of God, if you guys ever come across something, don't steal it. Just ask the person. The worst they can say is no. And then if they say no, just fucking tag them. Or put, quote, you know, the little dash, and the name. It's not that fucking hard. Because then you'll avoid rages like this. Anyway. Leave a comment down there. Leave a comment. Have you guys ever stolen anything? Leave a comment. And Have you ever stolen anything? That's a new word. If you have, what was it? Was it? It could be, you know, a quote, a picture, or was it something like from a store? You know, please don't put like on the fucking car thing. I don't want that type of shit on my page. Please don't have the police looking for you on my page. Okay. I love you guys. Oh, in the comments, also, tomorrow's my mom's birthday, so just put, happy birthday, Rachel's mom, mama, Rachel, whatever you want to put. Okay, guys, I love you. Don't steal anything. I'll see you later. Bye.